Now sending satellite rocket in the sky is a very common things for our world. Some countries sending satellite as communication orbiter, and some countries sending for research, not only Earth or Moon, but total solar system. India is fifth of them who sent satellite on Mars, but only one who got it successfully for their first attempted. Research says red planet Mars was a similar planet like our Earth. The first Arab has been sending a space mission to Mars for knowing more about Mars. Hello viewers, welcome to MFTV's new video. Before we start, subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon to get notifications of our new videos. So let's get started. UAE of upgrowing Arab country on both sides of economic and luxuries to began to aim to go to Mars to get better information than any other. It will take 7 months to travel the 493 million kilometers to reach Mars and begin its orbit, sending back groundbreaking new data about its climate and atmosphere. The probe will remain orbiting Mars for an entire Martian year, 687 days, to gather sufficient data. A single orbit around Mars will take the probe 55 hours. The project is a major incentive for young Arab scientists to embark on a career in space engineering. It has named Amal, meaning hope. The unmanned craft is due to lift off from a remote Japanese island, Tanegashima, during a narrow launch window on July. Powered by a Japanese rocket, it is carrying three types of sensors for measuring the complex makeup of Mars' atmosphere. These include a high-resolution multi-band camera for measuring the planet's dust and ozone. Second is an infrared spectrometer for measuring both the upper and lower atmosphere, and developed by Arizona State University, one of the project's three U.S. partner universities. The third sensor is an ultraviolet spectrometer for measuring oxygen and hydrogen levels. Source said one of the focuses of the research will be into how these two elements, essential for water, are escaping from the planet. Ian Blatchford, director of the UK's Science Museum Group, pointed out that a lot of missions have focused on geology, but this will provide the most comprehensive holistic picture of Mars' climate. The UAE has a track record of space travel. It has sent rockets into the Earth's orbit, and one of its astronauts to the International Space Station. The first Arab astronaut to go into space was Saudi Arabia's Prince Sultan bin Salman Al Saud, who flew on the US Space Shuttle in 1985. But this is of a totally different magnitude. And Hazza Ali Al Mansouri is the first astronaut of the United Arab Emirates. A former military pilot, he was selected for the UAE's new human spaceflight program in 2018, and he launched on his first mission to the International Space Station on September 25, 2019. A professor of planetary and space science at Britain's Open University believes this Mars mission marks a major change in an industry previously dominated by the major powers of the world. It's a real step forwards for Mars exploration, because it shows that other nations, rather than the European Space Agency and NASA, can actually go there. Well, we hope it will get there. Mars has a very long history of mission failures. UAE project leaders working on the mission have reminded the world that, 8 centuries ago, Arab inventors and intellectuals were right at the forefront of scientific discovery. So today, the ruler of Dubai, one of the 7 emirates that make up the UAE, is hoping this ambitious project will rekindle a sense of cultural pride and help the region to diversify away from its dependence on the oil industry. India's space institution ISRO was founded in 15 August 1969, and they sent spacecraft for Mars over 43 years later. But UAE Space Institution UESA has been formed in the year 2014. And UESA has sent the spacecraft for Mars just 6 years later of its founded. It's a great achievement for UAE, provided it does reach Mars. Hope will arrive at the Red Planet in the same year that the UAE celebrates 50 years since its founding as a nation in 1971. It is vowed to build a human settlement on Mars by the year 2117. Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum stated that the Emirates Mars mission sends 3 important messages to the world. The first is for the world that Arab civilization once played a great role in contributing to human knowledge and will play that role again. The second is to our Arab brethren that nothing is impossible and that we can compete with the greatest of nations in the race for knowledge. The third is for those who strive to reach the highest of peaks, set no limits to your ambitions and you can even reach space. In another video we will try to find out new knowledge, new information, new invention, new technology, everything's is going to find out in one circle. If you want to know something new, subscribe to stay with us for new video on MFTV. Hope you all enjoyed this video. We ending here by inviting you to watching new videos. Till then, bye bye.